Halle Berry on April 21, 2020, interviewed in video chat by comedian Jimmy Fallon on The Tonight Show, revealed a singular anecdote from Death Can Wait, the famous film in the James Bond saga. Played by the actress in 2002, the star, the 53-year-old, confessed that during the scene in which he is in bed with Pierce Brosnan, he almost choked on eating a piece of fruit. The worst of her was avoided only thanks to the promptness of the actor, who practiced the Heimlich maneuver, saving her life.